quickly, but up too quickly. And the Italians have made a break, and there's an opportunity for the men to get on the ball. Verdi, what a break, and cut to ground is Violi.
Vantage.
Arrive, an advantage being played. Shaken. And the Italians
number nine, not clearly off the ball, not on your feet when you went back.
Line break, and they give away the penalty, and I think it's going to be even more than that, as a yellow card is likely to be
not
produced.
Clearly back on your feet, not clearly releasing.
And it's Conor Murray who finds himself going to the sin bin, and Ireland rocked and shocked as the Italians build from their own 22, get the clean line break, and now the penalty.
Good refereeing as well from Matthew Carley. Stamping's authority, so basically, you know, you're...